Don't worry, it's just me. So, yeah, it's 7 o'clock. Go, healthcare workers!
I thought you were doing that in Brooklyn.
What?
I thought you were doing that in Brooklyn.
It's my wife getting in my business. I'm trying to do my minimum daily commitment. I thought you were gonna do that in Brooklyn!
That's not what I sound like.
So, I'm not gonna let her break my train of thought of getting on my 91st daily commitment. So, 10 more to go till we hit the century mark. Let's try to change it up a little bit. Let's go clap push-ups. Oh, biggie. Anyhow, there goes my boy Rico, just back from a walk. What do you say, Rico? All right. Shoes off, get ready to roll. One. That's two. Three. Four. Time. I chose the clap push up because you're very... I want one soft taco, two hard. That's gonna be my motivation for the clap push-ups. But the speed difference between just doing regular push-ups and trying to accelerate into a clap push-up is a good good variation. Already. Already. It's getting warm up in Harlem. Here we go, the big four. Let's do it. Scoozy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three, four, five. Boom! Tacos! Because of course, it's Taco Tuesday, right? Warm out in the Harlem Valley. It is warm. Woo! Well, Grassroots Fitness Project, keep it moving!